VonaB, and I'm back with another video. No. Y'all already know what's going on by that title and by that thumbnail. It is right now November 23rd, the day before Thanksgiving, so you already know your girl cooking. Like, come on now. I gotta prep some things so that tomorrow it's easier. I do work this evening, so whatever we don't get to today, well, right now at this time, we're gonna get to when I get back home. Y'all, I'm super excited. This is literally my favorite holiday. Jace is literally trying to mess up my lighting, y'all. Like, he my little helper. He's going to help me. I'm actually only making two desserts this year, which is a sweet potato pie, of course, and an apple pie for the first time. So excited for that. Jace is definitely going to help me with the desserts. Let's just get into it. If you're new here, be sure to give this video a thumbs up. Comment, like, and subscribe, and tell a friend to tell a friend. Turn on that post notification bell so you won't miss any time your girl posts. Actually, pause right now. Go like this video. I'll wait. Go like it and come back. Thank you very much. We're on the road to 100 subscribers, and we will get there, y'all. Let's get into it. All right, you guys. So the first thing I'm about to do is actually clean my chicken. These are just going to get marinated and be sitting for tomorrow. So I'm going to season them and everything. Same with my turkey wings. I think I'm going to leave my greens to when I come home because that took a little time. You got to clean them things. So let's get to this. And yes, I have a bonnet on because I'm in the comfort of my own home. And y'all, I don't want no hair in the food. Some water, and not hot water, y'all. Cool to cold water. We want to put some. I don't know why he just shut the door, y'all. Jace is in the background, so expect to see chaos. But I pulled some water in here. And now we're going to take some vinegar and pour it in there, which that wasn't even enough, so I'm gonna pour more, and also some salt and some lime. All right, we're gonna take the salt, and I'm gonna put a little more of the vinegar because that wasn't enough. And of course you want to squeeze the lime juice in here, and also after they sit for a while, I like to take the lime and like scrub each chicken piece as some extra cleanse. So while that's sitting, we going start on the turkey wings. So the chicken is sitting. I have my turkey wings here. Y'all, he right here playing with the dishes. Same with the turkey wings. We are about to clean them. Every meat, baby, we're cleaning. So I'm going to take them and I'm going to soak them in water, vinegar, salt, and lime. And of course, I'm going to take the lime and scrub it as well. Got me a bowl. I'm going to rinse it out. Now I am going to, and I took these out last night as well. I took all my meat out last night. Now I'm also going to clean my smoked meat for my greens, but since we aren't working on the greens until I get home later, we just want to do that later. So we put in the turkey wings in the bowl. Now I know this angle is just really y'all looking at me, but when I start to like season everything and, you know, y'all will see all that. So I'm gonna put the vinegar in there first this time. Now the turkey wing's about to sit. Okay, so you don't want the meat sitting in that water with the vinegar and stuff too long. So while that's sitting, we are actually going to clean as I go, you know, straighten up as I go. So I'm gonna wipe this counter off. Okay, now we can move to the next step and let me get this child some water. Now to season my turkey wings, I'm gonna be using Worcestershire sauce, some lemon pepper, some paprika, of course, some garlic powder and onion powder. And I'm also going to use a little bit of seasoned salt. And I really didn't want to show y'all this, but some red pepper flakes. I kind of add spice to a lot of my dishes. I love spice. But what I'm going to base it with is some mayonnaise. And I'm also going to add a little mustard. Now, the mayonnaise, y'all, I'm telling you, even if you're making a whole turkey, baby, spread it with mayonnaise I'm telling you, I'm going to baste it with mayonnaise. I'm going to mix it all together. And, of course, I'm going to top it with some onions. I'm not going to add my peppers in it yet until tomorrow because I actually have to go to the market after work today to get me some peppers. So, top it with some onions. Put it in the fridge. Okay? So, that's what we're doing to the turkey wings. Now, for my chicken, half of my chicken will be regular fried chicken. And the other half is going to be my famous buffalo chicken. Yes, fried chicken. Come on. Y'all, my baby looking crazy, okay? I'm doing his hair and all of that, so chill with my baby. But, like I said, the other half is going to be buffalo chicken is seasoning. So, I'm going to be adding a little extra when I season the half that's going to, the portion that's going to be buffalo. And, y'all, this is the essential buffalo sauce, but I actually would purposefully choose this buffalo sauce. Like, I love this buffalo sauce. I don't know what it is, but it just go perfect. And of course, I add some extra spices and stuff like that. So when we season the chicken, we're going to use... I'll show y'all the seasons when I do it. But we're going to be using some extra seasoning when it comes to my buffalo wings. The portion for my buffalo wings. So that's that. Let me show y'all. Let me just show y'all. Y'all see that? Do y'all see that water? Yeah. All right, so that's the reason you want to clean your meat. It'd be a lot going on with the meat. And I kind of spilled the water a little bit. Ooh. All right, so now we're about to rinse them off. We're about to dump this water out. And we're about to thoroughly rinse them. And also, you want to, before seasoning your meat, you want to definitely make sure it's completely dry so those seasonings can stick to it properly. All right, so y'all, I rinsed my aluminum pan out, and I'm actually going to season the turkey wings in here. Like, we're not about to be cleaning a lot of dishes this year, okay? So we're going to be seasoning the turkey wings in here. So I'm about to bring them over here, change the position for you guys so y'all can see what I'm doing.
I got beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, lamb, ranch, raw, beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, chicken, turkeys, rat, you name it. Beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, lamb, ranch, raw, beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, chicken, turkeys, beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, lamb, ranch, raw, beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, chicken, turkeys, rat, you name it. Beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, beans, greens, potatoes, greens, beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, chicken, turkey, chicken, turkey, beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, chicken, turkey.
You name it! You name it! You name it! You name it! You name it!
Some of these out of this pan because it's too many turkey wings and it's one pan, and I'm gonna put them in an additional pan, and I'm gonna add a little bit of chicken broth to the bottom of the pan and top them off with some onions. I'll add the peppers tomorrow, like I said, because I have to still go to the store and get me some more green peppers. But yes, top them off with the onions and just sit both of the pans in the fridge to marinate. Oh my gosh, y'all, these are gonna be sitting overnight, so just imagine how they're gonna taste tomorrow. But let's move on to the chicken. Just wanted to show y'all what it was looking like before I wrapped them in the aluminum foil and put them in the refrigerator. I did forget to mention about the butter, y'all. Add that butter on top as well. It just add more flavor and also help with the browning of the turkey wing. So this is that big pan I was talking about. And these are the rest in the little pan. So we're going to sit these in the fridge. Y'all see the broth at the bottom. We're going to sit these in a fridge, and they'll be getting put in the oven tomorrow. All right, so y'all, like I said, I split the portion of chicken in half. Right now, I'm about to season my buffalo chicken, and I'm literally going to use the exact same seasoning for my fried chicken despite the stuff I add for the buffalo part. So I'm just going to show y'all how I'm doing the buffalo chicken.
I got got beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, lamb,
friends, the world, God.
Beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, chicken, turkeys, rat.
You name it.
Beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, lamb, ram, walls, dog. Beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, chicken, turkeys, chicken, turkeys. Beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, lamb, ram, walls, dog. Beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, chicken, turkeys, rat.
You name it.
Beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, beans, greens, potatoes, greens, potatoes, beans, 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 greens, potatoes, tomatoes, chicken, turkeys, chicken, turkeys, beans, beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, chicken, turkeys.
You name it. You name it. You name it. You name it.
So this is how the buffalo wings are looking seasoned, and now I'm about to move on to the regular wings and place these in the fridge for tomorrow.
I got beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, lamb,
friends, the world, God.
Beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, chicken, turkeys, rat.
You name it.
Beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, lamb, ram, walls, dog. Beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, chicken, turkeys, chicken, turkeys. Beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, lamb, ram, walls, dog. Beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, chicken, turkeys, rat.
You name it.
Beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, beans, greens, potatoes, greens, potatoes, beans, beans, beans.
I think that's all the prep that I'm gonna do right now. I'm about to get ready for work. When I get home from work, guys, we are going to do both of the pies, the sweet potato pie and the apple pie. Super excited for that. So they can be already out the way and, you know, settled for tomorrow. I'm also gonna clean the greens, cause baby, you gotta clean those greens until that water is clear, okay? So we also gonna clean the greens. I'm gonna clean up the mess I made so far though first. And then when I get back home, I'm gonna get back to y'all. So I'll just get back to y'all later. Stay tuned. Actually, y'all, I forgot. I can actually prep the yams as well. So when I get back home, I'm gonna clean the potatoes for the yams. I'm already making a sweet potato pie, so I'm just gonna clean all the sweet potatoes, but I'm also gonna cut some up and, you know, put my sweet sauce up on them things, and so they can be ready to go in the oven tomorrow. So we're really getting a lot done today, y'all, but like I said, I'm about to get ready for work, so I'll see y'all when I get back. All right, y'all, so I'm back home, and I just want to show y'all what I got started on. I'm cleaning my greens. I like to take off as much of the stem as I can. I leave a little few pieces, but I like to take it off as much as I can because that takes the longest to get soft and tender. I also mix kale and collard greens. It ain't that many greens in here because I'm not really cooking for a lot of people. But this is my second wash with them. As y'all can see, the water is not that green. I like to take a little bit of salt, you know, analyze the greens, and like kind of scrub them basically. Scrub them clean. Then we want to move on to the yams, which is what I should have had boiling already, y'all, but I ended up putting this in the sink, so I can't even clean my potatoes properly. Cause I need my sink with the way I do it. So after the greens, we're gonna get to the potatoes so I can make the pie and prep the yams. And then we're gonna move on to the apple pie. Drop something else in the mix of me opening this, and I had to catch it, and it fell before I could catch it. But guess what, y'all? I'm still using it. Like, I'm trying to keep it intact. I'm still using this. I'm about to put a little egg wash on the edges so it can brown. I am still using this. But guess what else, y'all? I cannot make the apple pie tonight. Granted, it's quick, it's fast, it's easy, so I'm not even upset that I gotta make it tomorrow. But your girl forgot to get a circular dish or aluminum pan. Either or work. I cannot make the apple pie tonight, y'all, so that is on the list for tomorrow. But let's get back into this sweet potato pie.
Alright, so y'all, this is my pie. The filling is that. I promise you the filling is that. I did go ahead and sprinkle a little cinnamon on top, so that's what you've seen. But I do have a little bit more pie filling left, so I think I'm going to go and buy a smaller pie because I think it's just enough for a smaller pie. And I'm going to make another one just because my crust cracked, y'all. But I did save it slightly, like I'm missing all that, but I did save it slightly by adding some egg wash and just kind of, you know, putting it back together. So it's still gonna be good because the filling is gonna save it, of course. But y'all, I'm upset about it, I ain't gonna lie. But let's get this in the oven.
Good morning, guys. Last night was crazy. From the broken pie crust to the fact that I don't even have a dish to make my apple pie in. Like, I'm gonna have to go to the store today, actually, so it's fine. My turkey wings and my beans are already in the oven, and the yams as well. I'm about to get started on putting my greens on, frying my chicken up, the fish, you know, the whole nine. We're about to get it completed today. Happy Thanksgiving, y'all. Leave some turkeys in the comments if you are seeing this. That's how I know you watch. But anywho, we're about to get to it. So I'm about to throw my greens on and then we're going to get started on the mac and cheese. Stay tuned. Yes, my hands is clean. Right now, I am shredding the smoked meat, and I'm going to put it back in my greens. The mac and cheese is in the oven. I'm going to show y'all the outcome of that. The beans are done. The yams is done. Y'all, I just can't wait until y'all see everything when it's plated. But I am, lastly, all I got to do is make the crab cakes, which are going in the oven as well. The crab cakes, Kuna Nicole, the roasted broccoli, the cornbread, and of course I'm about to fry the chicken and the fish. So that's really not much because the stuff that's going in the oven is really going to cook itself after I get it seasoned and ready and prepped. So the only thing I really have left to do stovetop wise is the fried chicken and the fish. And y'all know fish don't take long and fried chicken definitely don't take long. Of course a portion of the fried chicken is going in the oven, guys, because like I said, I'm making buffalo chicken. So just stay tuned. Sometimes I don't fry my buffalo chicken, I'll just bake it completely, but this time I'm doing it this way. So stay tuned. Alright, so y'all about to start frying the chicken. All right, y'all, so I know I look crazy. I'm in here cooking, so don't even worry. Later, y'all will see me a little more better. But I just want to check in and let y'all know what's happening. So right now, the buffalo chicken is on. I'm making my homemade gravy to throw over those turkey wings because they're done. And then I am going to prepare the crab cakes to go into the oven. And I'm going to finish it off with the corn on the cob, the broccoli, and the cornbread. And honestly, y'all, that's gonna be it. Cause guess what? We could not find a pan for the daggone apple pie. So we are actually just going to hold off on the apple pie. I'm still gonna vlog that, but we're just gonna hold off on the apple pie. Maybe we're probably gonna make it later on today or sometime tomorrow, but it's getting made. It's getting made. So y'all, I appreciate if you've been watching this far, but stay tuned y'all, cause it's smelling so good. Everything is looking good. Everything is coming out exactly how I wanted it to come out, which is why I'm happy that I prepped last night. Jace is literally on his second bowl of mac and cheese. Let me show y'all. Like, he's on his second bowl, y'all. He ain't finished this one, but... Look!
I got beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, lamb,
ribs,
beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, chicken, turkeys, rabbit.
You name it!
Beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, lamb, ram, wolf, dog. Beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, chicken, turkeys. Beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, lamb, ram, wolf, dog. Beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, chicken, turkeys, rabbit.
You name it!
Beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes. Beans, greens, potatoes,
yo,
tomatoes.
It's going on 4 p.m. I started cooking at 9, 10. Everything is done. I had my last little bit of fish on. That's what y'all hear sizzling right now. But I look crazy, y'all. I'm about to freshen up, get dressed, and get ready to go to my mom's house. By the time this video get uploaded, Thanksgiving been passed already. So I hope you guys had an amazing Thanksgiving. Stay tuned though, because I'm not finished. I'm gonna continue to vlog, you know, when we get ready and everything. But that will conclude the cooking part of this vlog. I am gonna still vlog the apple pie, but I think at this point I'm gonna just like include it in a vlog by itself. So stay tuned for that. I'm not even as exhausted as I normally be because I actually prepped, like y'all seen. So your girl about to start doing, she got her groove going on now. So now I know how I'm about to do my Thanksgiving every year, okay? And we're gonna keep this vlog going, period.
Would you like a receipt?
All right, you guys, so I am dressed and ready to go. I had to eat first, y'all. I had to eat, I was exhausted. I was making all this food on an empty stomach. I had to eat. All right, y'all, so we are back home now. I really meant to vlog while I was there, but y'all know how it be when you're in the moment. But I just want to take this time out to say I'm grateful for all of my family. I'm grateful for the ones that's here supporting me today in today's time. I'm just grateful. I love y'all. Click that like button to say I love you too, okay? But me and my peoples really made the same meal for real. So... And I had just ate before we left. Like, I literally just finished my plate. So, I wasn't really hungry during the time we were there. But I did eat some strawberry shortcake. And I did bring me home some of my mother's shrimp. Because maybe that's what I didn't make. But this looks like it's going to be some food left over for tomorrow. So, if I'm hungry tomorrow, then I'm going to just get me a plate tomorrow. Clock that tea. Huh. Okay. Yes, I said tomorrow. But anywho, I am about to make me another plate right now. Because the first plate I had... wasn't even everything. So I'm about to make me another plate and I'm gonna eat, chill, wind down. Y'all, I don't know what keep happening, but yeah, chill, wind down. And I just might be ending the vlog there, but let's make the plate first and I'll get back to y'all. All right, y'all, so I made my plate. I'm gonna show it somewhere on the screen. That's my plate, period. I'm not even finished eating it. I'm about to devour it, okay? I enjoyed recording this vlog, and I hope y'all enjoyed watching as much as I enjoy recording it. Again, if you're new here, be sure to give this video a thumbs up. Comment, like, and subscribe, and tell a friend to tell a friend, okay? We're on the road to 100 subscribers, and I will have something very special for you guys if y'all just get me there. Clock it. But yes, we're on the road to 100 subscribers, y'all. I'll catch y'all in the next vlog. Again, happy Thanksgiving. Love y'all.